Extenders such as bentonite, pozzolan, diatomaceous earth, and anhydrous sodium metasilicate are additives that reduce slurry density. This is done to avoid damaging weak formations and risking lost circulation. Although cement strength is reduced to some degree, it usually remains sufficient to be functional. Alternatively, hollow spheres have proven effective in providing a strong, low-density cement for use in under-pressured wells, hot geothermal wells, and other special applications.